Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2, Blind. I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, hanging out in the Slaver headquarters. Except for Sulik and Myron, who do not wish to join us. They're probably afraid of Gand, I believe his name is. You know, since we're, like, here, and I just saved the game, can I take what I want from here? Or is that bad? Because I'm part of you. Oh, look, we got a ranger pin. I've got a ranger pin, guys. I have no idea. Just joined the rangers last episode. So proud. This pin says you're an official New California Ranger. Look, it's got a code wheel and everything. It weighs 1 pound. Sweet. I guess I can put that on there. I'm taking the long way around and going slow. Now these things are empty anyway. We're gonna do stuff, we're gonna read books, if there are any. No, you guys got nothing. What's over here? Don't leave. Oh, just another chair. We already looted all this stuff. We probably would have been in that bookcase. Maybe this guy will talk to us now that we're a ranger. Move, sir. Everyone's bread. Rondo, owner of this joint. Greetings, Ranger. Time's been good, I hope. Stuff? Oh, we got Ranger's map. Mine? Mine? My Ranger map? A map of the surrounding area. It won't help you much, but there are code names on it for the Ranger safe houses in the north. Sweet. I'd say since we're a ranger, we're allowed to take this stuff, but there is really nothing. So I guess there's nothing to worry about. Let's go out this way, since my way is probably going to be blocked by compatriots. That's cool, I got a ranger pin. I'm a ranger, baby! So now, we can read. Close to being overweight. Probably gotta go shopping. We can look at this. NCR History Holodisc. We're gonna add it to our Pip-Boy. History of the NCR. Downloading data from disk. Okay. New California Republic Information Disk 1. We're here. Why not join us? There's a wonderful future ahead, and it could be yours with the new California Republic. But what is it you want to know? How big is NCR? Founded 80 years ago, the NCR is now comprised of the states of Shady, Los Angeles, Maxon, Hub, and Dayglo. Okay, we've been to some of these places. Maxon, definitely not. Oh, named after Maxon. From the first, okay. We haven't been to the state of Shady, at least not as far as I know. And Dayglo, don't think I've heard of. Approximately 700,000 citizens are pleased to call NCR home. What does NCR stand for? The New California Republic is dedicated to bringing peace, security, and justice to the people of the Great West. NCR's fine police forces constantly patrol and arrest any raiders, cannibals, slavers, and lawless mutants within the country. And the NCR Army valiantly protects the borders against outside marauders. To ensure justice and liberty, all citizens have access to NCR's courts and the right to vote for a representative of their choice to sit in the Hall of Congress. In the words of President Tandy, a safe people is a strong people. Who's in charge here? NCR may be a bit different from what you're used to. There are no chieftains, town bosses, kings, or dictators here. Our leaders are elected by the people. That's right. Every state has the right to send representatives to the Hall of Congress. These representatives select the president and vice president to head the council, and it is their advice which guides the president's decisions. For 10 terms now, President Tandy has been the unanimous choice of the council, who respect her wisdom and foresight. Sounds great. How do I join the NCR? All law-abiding and peaceful people, human or mutant, are eligible to become citizens of NCR. To become a citizen, all you have to do is move to NCR and present your claim for immigration. After citizenship training and processing your application, you'll be notified of your status as a PC, Provisional Citizen. From there, it's only a short step to full citizenship. Of course, NCR is not for everybody. Slavers, unreformed mutants, known raiders, and other undesirables need not apply. But what if my entire town wants to join? Depending on where your town is located, NCR does accept petitions by villages, towns, bases, city-states, even minor kingdoms for annexation by NCR. Once the petition is accepted, NCR will grant your town territorial status. Once the needed police and army presence is established, and any banditry or other lawlessness has been dealt with, your village can apply for full statehood in the NCR. It's that simple. So remember, we're here, why not join us? Prepared by the New California Relations Advisory Panel, NCR AP Pub number A7-7893B. This page was intentionally left blank. Okay. Okay, so we have, actually we have something to do here. We have to, complete this Brahmin drive here. And then we'll head to Vault 15, I guess. That's nearby, why not? So we'll do that now, the Brahmin drive. What's over here, isn't it? I think? Over here? Be at the gate to Weston's place tomorrow. If you don't show, you don't go. Alright. How is it now? 2:53. We'll just hang out there. Is this the Westin? Well, this is government property. You know what? I think it's in the other section. Just the same deal, though, on, I guess, the west side of town. Here. Good thing we find out where we're supposed to be. Weston Ranch. So if we do this, we might be able to chat with Mr. Weston. If we, you know, finish this quest. Coming up to episode 100, guys. Wow. Way surpassing the original Fallout. Okay, so... until morning. You told me to be here. Muscular guy, is it you? You here for the drive? Yes. Great, let's roll out. Head him out for Reading, boys. You and encounter NCR Rangers fighting Marauders. And they're saying something. A bandit. While I'm in here, just in case. Where am I? This is me? Yeah. This is the best part. Not shooting each other. Fresh meat. Oh god. Brahmin hit for 65 hit points and killed. Marauder. Oh my god. This doesn't mean nothing left of these Brahmin. It's too. There was a bunch, actually. It's getting on. Critically hit for no damage in a forceful blow. Oh, Sulik. Damn it. I forgot to have him switch out of the Power Fist. Or buy him stuff for it. Oh, Lenny! Why are you shooting Lenny? Aren't these Rangers? This is annoying. Brahmin was hit instead of Ranger. Erp. This is my favorite job. Hal? Who's Hal? Only one of us is walking away. Hal, the captain for the Brahmin Drive. I could have sworn he shot Lenny. Damn, you're better than you look. Suppose you have to be. The hell does that mean, pal? Hopefully they stop shooting at Lenny. Because Lenny's on your side, man. Blood. Ranger was killed. So, like, man. It's too late. I can't have him switch out of that. I mean, he should just switch to his hammer. But I have him. Oh. I have him for only unarmed. Ow. I eat punks like you for breakfast. I might get killed. So wait. They have clean, well-polished weapons and are wearing some kind of badge on their chests. So this guy, isn't that a ranger? They're still well-armed strangers. Now we know these are bandits. Unfortunately, I can't do much this round. I have to heal myself. Oh, AP4. I can shoot. I forgot about that. I think I missed a shot. A 103 is my max hit points now. Okay, so I can still shoot because now it only costs me 4 AP to shoot around. So I can shoot twice, or access inventory and shoot. I can reload and shoot. Although I could do that before too. Because I think that was 3 or 2 points to reload. I'm worried about my friends though. Lenny's okay. Vic. Sulik. Yeah. We're gonna need help soon, but let me get rid of this guy. Marauder was hit instead of Ranger. Just pathetic. Shouldn't start what you can't finish. Oh wow. That's a big hole. God damn, that hurts. Definitely a bandit here. I might be able to finish him off. But he's got 1 hit point. Nice. I love that I can attack twice around. That is definitely good. Fear me now, people. Fear me now. I'll have to do a lot better than that. Lenny. I can't heal both of them. Bandit. Let me just hope. I mean, well-dressed strangers. But Hal is shooting him. Probably because he's a mutant. These bandits are almost done. Oh. Out of ammo. Damn it. Could have been my awesome moment, taking out 2 in 1 round. I sure do have a lot of blood in me. Well, I used to anyway. Oh, jeez. Huh? That's the best part, huh? Oh, crap. He's still shooting Lenny, even though this guy's hitting him with a flamethrower. Did I use it? I used it. Okay, he's okay now. Alright, this guy. 15 out of 60. 9 out of 60. 16. Dropping like flies. Loser. Oh. Yep, that's the end of him. Love that. I eat punks like you for breakfast. Okay, stop shooting. Lenny. Okay. These, I think, are Rangers. He's chewing a wad of something. You hope he doesn't spit this way because it stinks to high heaven. He might be shooting at our group because some of the Brahmin were killed, but it wasn't us who shot the Brahmin. I'm just gonna hang out. Love the taste of splashed blood. Huh. Oh, I thought she was dead. I would have taken her out. Now you've got me pissed off. Okay. You're a joke. Okay, this person... well-dressed stranger is attacking a guard. Oh, Myron, I forgot all about you. I actually got hit a few times. Or once. I think these are Rangers. I don't want to shoot Rangers. That's a bandit, though. I'll shoot her. And miss. Oh, Ranger was hit instead of Marauder. Twice. Yeah, the well-dressed strangers are Rangers. Sulik is hopeless. She's got this long animation for it. Yep, that cracks some ribs, alright. Oh, they're shooting Who hit Myron? That person? This person hit Myron? I don't even want to shoot him from here because I'm afraid I'll hit Myron. Guys, run up here. I'm not sure. I don't want to attack my fellow Rangers. Okay, Ranger was killed. Okay, Sulik is being beat on. Can't let you hit Sulik. Draw the line there. Poor Sulik. Myron doesn't get killed. He's kind of just standing there. I guess it's not his turn yet. Yeah, we need to heal Sulik then, because... I'm out of ammo? Oh, I just have to reload. Alright. I'm afraid I'll hit Sulik. Let me just get closer to Sulik anyway. So I can heal him. A little bit closer. Myron, you better run or something. Okay, he still has 79 hit points, so he's alright. Actually, I'm not sure he got hit again. Masulik, however, yeah, he needs some help. So I'm glad I at least prepared this. He's fine now. Can I shoot without hitting... Yeah, I don't think I can, so let's just move over here. Over here. Come on, finish that animation. Alright. Hal was killed. That's okay, because I think Hal was attacking Lenny. One to grow on. Oh, I lost 10 karma. Because I killed a ranger. I wonder... That's probably not the first ranger I killed, but they're attacking my friend. Lucky shot that time. I lost another 10 karma. Maybe if I hadn't got the killing blow. Whoa! For defeating your enemies, you earn 2,435 experience points. I'm not gonna even bother picking up all these weapons. What is this, though? Ancient gate claws. I will, however, take all the gold. Thank you. Amazing how I can even pick anything up out of there. What is this? A needler pistol? H&K P90C. Again, I wish I could pick it all up, guys, but another flamer. I have like two of them, I think, already. I really like these H&K cause things. So this is two bodies or three? I think it's three, but I can't... Jankor Jackhammer. This is two. Just a grease gun, submachine gun. Can I move him? Too pushy. You move back. There's the other one. Okay, did I get all these? I don't think I got this one. combat shotgun. Dead Brahmin. That one had a spear. That one was doomed. Oh yeah, I want to play Myron's, whining. I find it very entertaining. They've got at least two other... Yeah, there's another one here. I always wanted to travel. I guess this is the closest thing to it. That's all we got left. I hear we don't have much further to go on this trip. That's okay. Because we've lost two Brahmin and like almost everybody else.
So, you finally wise
up, heal yourself.
I'm dying over here. Give me a stim pack. Or two, or three.
Heal yourself again.
I'm dying over here. I'm dying over here.
Get another line.
I'm dying over here. Give me a stim pack or two or...
Good thing stim packs aren't too addictive. I didn't do that one.
What you be needin'? We didn't want to be a little girl about it, but... We didn't want to be a little...
Alright, so how are we doing otherwise? He's fine. Only two hit points down from Iron. So looks got a few down. I think I might heal Lenny and Vic for the experience. And one for Lenny. And now let them heal themselves up. Just wish I didn't have to scroll through all this every time. One hit point? I don't think I can do anymore. I think Lenny got the short end of the stick here. Nothing seemed to happen. I'm too tired. How's he doing? 103 78. I don't think we're gonna get attacked again, are we? In fact, I don't think that we do anything else here. We just leave the map, I believe. Head to the spooky exit grid. Wait, did I get these? Did I see these? Hold on. Yeah. Okay, for some reason I don't remember the charred ones, I remember the other charred one. I can't move. Come on. Hot damn, you were just fine. There's a 1,000 bonus in it for you. That and 2,000 makes your pay. Redding better watch out tonight. Okay. Oh, I'm in Redding. You're on your own. Good traveling with you. Okay, the only bad thing is now we're in Redding. And I don't want to be in Redding. Yeah, I don't have anything to do here. Oh, and I left my car behind. Damn it. Shut up, Myron. Oh, content ID hit. I think it's too late to salvage the episode. Sorry. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Think we're gonna, make our way back and head to Vault 15. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.